Okay, this is KanD Kuisine special salmon. I guess they call salmon croquettes or something like that. Anyway, it's fried salmon, but that's southern fried with a little dash of KanD style. It's got red bell peppers and onions and stuff stuffed inside of that. I ain't gonna tell y'all all my secrets now, but one of my secrets is deep frying it in a wok as opposed to a frying pan.